the Eurocup game. Hashtag Flames against Alex Beza from Greece. 2,280 people watched this game. First quarter 9-9, second quarter 20-22, third quarter 29-41, final 51-58. Congratulations to the coach, Vangelis Alexandris, player number 17, Dimitrios Fentinis, David Bell, Hakim Salem. Your impression of this game, first of all, you coach, what did you think about this game? Please use the mic.
Thakanis, I don't speak.
Thank you very much.
Ah, okay. Paul.
It will be translated, so of the other part.
Πες, το πρώτο που έχω να πω, μας άρεσε πάρα πολύ η ατμόσφαιρα.
The first thing you, coach wants to say is that we really liked the atmosphere.
Ίσως γιατί εμείς στην Ελλάδα δεν έχουμε αντίστοιχες εικόνες.
Maybe because in Greece we don't have similar situations.
Εκεί ή κερδίζεις ή πεθαίνεις.
Over in Greece is you either win or you die.
Γελάτε, αλλά είναι αλήθεια.
It's the truth.
Θέλω να ευχαριστήσω και τον κόσμο, αλλά και τη διοίκηση.
We want to thank, first of all, the fans, but also the organization of the club.
Για την υποδοχή και για το παιχνίδι που διεξήχθη μέσα σε ένα πολύ πολυτιμισμένο περιβάλλον.
For the game, the whole atmosphere, and in general, the fans, how they reacted and how they treated us.
Στο αγωνιστικό κομμάτι, εμείς θέλαμε πάρα πολύ την νίκη.
As far as the game, we really wanted to win today.
Δεν ήμασταν σε καλή βραδιά.
We were not on a good day.
Μας έλειπε και ο αρχηγός μας.
We're missing our captain of the team. He's
ένας
injured.
Ένας από τους βασικούς παίκτες.
He's one of our starting players at the forward position.
Παρ' όλα αυτά, δείξαμε πολύ μεγάλη ανταγωνιστικότητα στο αμυντικό κομμάτι.
However, we were very competitive on defense.
Και πιστεύω ότι από εκεί πήραμε και αυτή την νίκη από την άλλη.
And we believe we won the game today because of our defense.
Εύχομαι το coach και την ομάδα.
We wish
καλή επιτυχία και καλή συνέχεια.
We wish the coach and your team good luck to the following games.
Thank you very much. Does the player speak English?
Yeah.
Okay. Your impression of this game?
First of all, I want to agree with my coach that the atmosphere today was very nice. About the game, we knew that would be a difficult day for us, night for us, because Castera wanted too much to win. And we knew that we have to go in the game to be very concentrated, focused, and to play hard, offense and defense, and to win the game. As the coach said, we didn't play so good this night. And in my opinion, at the last quarter, we lost our concentration, and the other team tried to increase the difference. In the last second, in the last minutes, I think we know how to take advantage this kind of situations. In that kind of games, we earned some free throws, and finally, we won the game. I want to thank a lot our fans, and to wish to Castera good luck. Thank you very much.
Thank you. David Bell, please use the mic.
I think this game was a good defensive battle. Both teams pretty much executed what they wanted to on defense, offensively. Both teams were battling out there. I think our drought in the third quarter kind of hurt us a little bit with a couple turnovers and a great rebounding third quarter for this team. Other than that, we executed our game plan defensively, and unfortunately, they came out with the victory.
Thank you. Coach Hakim.
First of all, I want to make compliment to the coach and the staff. It was a very tactic game, especially in defense. They took Alex Wesby and David Bell out of the game. And they were very smart. They played the pick and roll defense. They changed a lot the pick and roll defense, which we had some trouble with. It was a defensive game, like David said, and our defense was, I think, very good. We kept Ares on 58 points. Offensively, we struggled a little bit to find the easy basket. And if I'm looking to the turnover, it's not a big deal. 12 is okay. But they did the little things better than us. They had one big rebound and a score in the buzzer after we played very good defense, 24 seconds. And that's how they win the game. The win in this type of game, this type of defensive games, rely on the small things, the offensive board, hustle play, and they had just two more of this, and that's exactly the difference. And one big shot from number 17 from the corner after, I think it was very good defense from us, and that's also a specialty and playing in a high level every year.
We had last couple of games bad fourth quarters. Now it was a much better compared to the first three quarters. How is it possible?
We talked about it yesterday. We talked about the game in Nymburk. We talked about Leiden, and good things came out from that talk, and we saw it today. We can play 40 minutes, but offensively wasn't that good. Defensively was very, like I say, the tactical games, and we will get there. Just try to play 40 minutes of basketball. That's what we told each other after Nymburk scored 93 against us the last game, I think. We came back and we talked about our defense, we talked about 40 minutes of focus, and that's actually what we saw today.
Today, Brian DeVaris was back. What's the difference on the point guard position with David compared to DeVaris is on the point, and how important is he for the team now he's back? For the coach?
You saw that we can move a little bit around with Brian and David, two guys who can really play the pick and roll offense, the offense I'm playing on the side, on the top, and move the ball very well. So it's good for the balance that Brian is back. He's bringing so much confidence back in the point guard, and we saw it when Brian was out that David had to play a lot of minutes on the point guard, and then we brought in Jesse, which is not really a point guard, so the offense struggled a little bit, and that's actually what you saw in the last two games. We were struggling a little bit with the flow leader, and we cannot. Well, it's possible, but I think it's not logic to play David Bell 40 minutes. He played today very good defense on number 8. We know the number 8 from Ares is a very quick point guard. We kept away from the basket, and yeah, that is the way we want to play, and that's credit for David and of course the rest of the team, because sometimes it was Jason Onum also. So for getting back to Brian DeVaris, it's good for the team because it's a lot more balanced now.
Last question for you, Coach. Thomas Kunis is injured. How bad is it?
Not so bad. We will keep him 1 week on the side just to recover his ankle and not to risk anything.
Okay, thank you. Members of the press, any questions for one or both coaches or players? We already know everything. Thank you very much. Congratulations. Good trip home. As on the